Now, usually I don't do this, but go ahead on, break them off with a little previews of the remix. Now, I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my Lexus cool. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So, baby, give me that, and let me get that. Running her hands through my fro, bouncing on 24s. Why they saying I'm ready? It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk.
Hey, this is Wes at 8 Ounce Coffee. Today I wanted to introduce, give you a preview of the Stagg EKG kettle from Fellow. It is a kettle that people have wanted for some time. As you can see, it's a variable temperature kettle that looks really nice. It's in matte black at the moment. It has functionality they want from any variable temperature kettle, but we're going to go into a little more detail of the things that it does. So we'll start with the base of the kettle, which is where all of the action happens. We have a few different functions on here. So first you'll see this little circular button here. You press it once to switch the kettle on, and you'll see the lovely LED with a custom font appear with the current temperature and the target temperature. Current temperature is the large numbers here, and the target temperature is at the top. Now to change that, it is pretty simple. You just turn this dial, and you can set whatever temperature you want. Now, if you want centigrade or Fahrenheit, you can switch between the temperatures at the back, just like that. So, for operation, as soon as you switch it on, it's going to start heading to that the target temperature that you've set. But in our tests, it's actually boiling around 30 seconds quicker than the competitors for 500 ml of water. So it's definitely a faster kettle, and it is very accurate for its temperature, not unlike the competitors, some of the competitors on the market as well. It has some other functionality, so you can hold the temperature. So naturally what happens is when it reaches its target temperature, it will keep there for five minutes, and that's controlled by a PID that's inside the base here. After 5 minutes, it will go into 15 minutes of standby time and then shut off. So the kettle has a hold functionality, and as soon as you switch that on at the back, it will say hold on. And as soon as it reaches its temperature, it will keep at that temperature for 60 minutes before going into standby and then shutting down. So really useful if you're in a cafe and you want to keep the water ready to go for when you need it. Another really nice feature of the kettle base here is that if you hold down the button, you get a countdown there. It counts from 3 to 0, and then it will start counting. So a really great tool for after you've brewed to be able to track your brew and time it, and to make sure your pour over is at the right time. Now, moving on to the kettle itself, like all of the Fellow kettles, it has a weighted handle, which makes it really easy to pour. It just balances more towards your hand, so it's a bit nicer to pour, especially over long periods. And the angle of the spout, again, makes it really nice and easy to get the right flow whenever you're making a pour over. One thing to note about not just this kettle, but all of the kettles that are variable temperature electric, is the cord is quite short. So you're gonna need to get an extension cord if you're plugging it in further, much further away than a couple of foot. The Fellow EKG will be available mid to late November and will be under $200. Its bigger brother, the EKG Plus, with Bluetooth capabilities in conjunction with Akaya, will be due first quarter of 2018. For all updates, you can keep an eye on our social media or subscribe to the 8 Ounce Coffee newsletter.